See? A little left. Back. Back. And stop. Okay. So what's the problem with this beast? Run a diagnostic on the primary.
Okay, Marine. Time to kill anything that's not you.
Flooding chamber with trichloride and ceftazine. Chamber at maximum saturation. Virgin chamber. Decontamination cycle complete.
You're clean. Come on through.
How's it been? A couple of sightings. Other than that, quiet as a grave.
The mechanics are prepping four heavy trucks.
So, signals in that area due to strong interference.
But a strong unit is headed directly for Cougar Squad.
Just as I predicted.
Listed as
and they're all dead men. Richard's out.
So, are they certain it's dead?
I was assured by Lieutenant Pierce.
Corporal Matthew Kane, the rest of the Rhino Squad has already arrived. The briefing will commence shortly.
Sergeant Bidwell has one guy thrown over his shoulder and is barking out orders as he blazes away.
Here, Marine, you're gonna need this. The extended clip should help in taking down the squibs.
I need a medic.
Who are you? I'm not able to get a reading on your med ship.
Corporal Kane, you're right. The convoy is waiting for you. Step on through.
Spencer. He's in a truck nearby. Report to Sergeant Bidwell when you get to the death convoy. Boss out. HQ, this is War. This is HQ, go ahead. We are proceeding to checkpoint one.
HQ, this is Eagle 8. We are doing a flyby of Famine. Everything is in the green.
This shit heat moving.
Roger that. Let's move out!
Got any idea how far into Strog territory these convoys are going? Far enough that you're gonna have to be fluent in Strog if you want to ask for directions. Yeah, you boys have pulled off all sorts of impossible shit, haven't you? And they're still talking about what Rhino did in Dallas during the Earth invasion.
This is Walker 4, Bison Squad on patrol. All clear.
The guys are really cleaning up the fire since you
are we doing messing with a bomb like this?
What's the word? You got a face paper?
Corporal Kane, I trust you are ready for our mission.
This is Death. Do you read?
Kane,
where the hell have you been?
Prince Hoss
wants you to catch up with him. Hop on that truck and they'll get you where you need to be.
Welcome aboard, Corporal Kane. I hope you're handy with that weapon. We're going to be traveling through some pretty hot zones.
Kane, this is Voss. Keep your eyes open. Intelligence is reporting a high concentration of strong in your vicinity. Forward until you take out the turrets defending this area.